chaperones, please man your stations and be on the lookout for anything or anyone suspicious. At the very first sign of mischief, your parents will be called, and the prom will be cancelled. That is all.
I'm strict.
Oh God, not you again!
You're looking scrumptious tonight.
Are you satisfied, Lombrante? Have you gotten what you desire? You're destroying all I've worked for with this crazy of a smile.
Funny how things happen, can it really be by chance? All the time gone by, we finally made it.
Bronte.
You know, I do believe the last time we were together was at a high school dance like this one.
Correction. The last time we were together was in the back seat of your father's Studebaker. Pull out that towel!
You never answered any of my letters.
You never sent any.
Oh, yeah. So tell me, Alana. You tell us lots about two kids in love.
It wasn't that long ago we were there for this. You and the beautiful kids were.
And you. The noble equivalent of the shady reputation. You were such a bad.
Such a good girl.
On the outside, at least. Well, there's even a place good for everybody to try and see here.
One day you were back, and when you did, I wanted to be there. But to make it all
I enjoyed the constant battles, though the odds were not as slim. And I still recall those tosses beneath the bleachers and the gym. All the steam, all the strength.
There are some things.
Much.